Nva, App, Andrew Luck nearly spoiled the party at Peyton's place. However, fourth quarter comeback number 12 and the career of number 12 fell just short. Luck rallied the Indianapolis Colts back into the game, even made the Denver Broncos rely on their revamped defense to make one last stop, in a 31-24 loss in the season opener on Sunday night. His predecessor in Indy, Peyton Manning, simply built too big of a lead for the Broncos, throwing three touchdown passes to tight end Julius Thomas.